Merciful, wonderful loving Father, thank you so much for the new day that brings new hope to us. Thank you for the great opportunity to study thy word, Lord. We'll ask your guidance, and may your Holy Spirit to help us understand thy word, O God, for us to be guided as we go along. Please forgive our shortcomings, O God, and help us to be worthy to be called your children. This we ask in the most precious name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Finding your purpose. Some people struggle with knowing who they are or what they stand for. They ask themselves, why was I born and what is my purpose? Trying to figure it out all on their own can easily lead them down some dark roads and into a life of heartache and pain. Many in their adult years still haven't figured it out. The only way to find your purpose is to fully surrender your heart to God and allow him to lead and guide. You could avoid so much unnecessary pain by taking the advice God gives through his holy word and listening to his still, small voice. It doesn't mean that you'll never have trials, but it does mean you'll never have to go through them alone, for God is with you through thick and thin. Be the person God created you to be without trying to be like anyone else. You are special just the way he made you. Instead of complaining about what you don't have, shine with what you do have. Strive to be like Jesus, kind, gentle, thoughtful, compassionate, unselfish, and loving. Be the reason that others believe that there are still good people in the world. Selfish people are never happy. In fact, they are quite miserable. The more you give, the more blessings you'll receive. Jesus said in Acts 20:35, it is more blessed to give than to receive. Live your life as a giver, not a taker, and most importantly, help others find their way to Christ. If you are still struggling to find your purpose, this is the best answer in plain terms. Live so that others will see Jesus in you.